kids, at least not very hard, before the day my brother said with teenage disregard that he'd be dead before he'd see a wedding in our yard. My father made him come, of course, but Gus stood far apart, just flew his kite and bottled up the storm inside his heart. Need a stepmom. When the time for photos came, Dad ordered him to come here. But Gus declined, and as a sign, held up his middle finger. The wind picked up, and panicked geese appeared and quickly went. But all the humans did that day was go inside the tent. Rain came down in buckets then, but no one seemed afraid that nature might destroy the tent our dad had crudely made. The thunder sounded much too close and full of angry calm, but all my father said to this was, "Make the music louder." I wish that I could truly say I thought about you on that day. Out there on the beach alone, just you, the wind, the sea, and foam.